everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we're going to read about prayer from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Luke, chapter 18, verse 1. And Jesus spake a parable unto his disciples, that men always ought to pray in the name of our Lord God Jehovah, in the name of Jesus the Holy Spirit, and not to give up. Verse 2, saying, there was in a city a judge. Verse 3, and there was also a widow in that same city. And the widow came unto the judge, saying, avenge me of my adversary, the devil or Satan. Verse 4, and he would not for a while, but afterward he said within himself, yet because this widow troubleth me, I will avenge her enemy, the devil, Satan, lest by her continual coming she weary me. Verse 6, and the Lord said, hear what the judge says. Verse 7, and shall not our Lord God Jehovah avenge his own elect or chosen people, which cry day and night unto Jehovah, though Jehovah bear long with us? Verse 8, I tell you that Jehovah will avenge us speedily. Nevertheless, when the Son of Man, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, comes, shall Jesus find faith on the earth? Also, let us turn to the book of 1 Thessalonians, chapter 4, verse 13. But I would not have you to be ignorant, holy brethren, concerning them which are asleep or physically dead, that ye sorrow not, even as others which have no hope. Verse 14. For if we believe that Jesus Christ of Nazareth died and rose again, even so them also which sleep or are dead, physically dead, in Jesus will our Lord God Jehovah bring with Jesus. Verse 15. For this we say unto you by the word of our Lord God Jehovah, that we which are alive and remain unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ shall not prevent them which are asleep or dead, physically dead. Verse 16. For the Lord Jesus himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet of our Lord God Jehovah. And the dead, physically dead, in Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall rise first. Verse 17. Then we which are alive and remain on this planet earth shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth in the air. And so shall we ever be with our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth in heaven above, eternal life. Verse 18. Wherefore let us comfort one another with these words. Also Hebrews chapter 10, verse 23. Let us hold fast the profession of faith without wavering. For that means always keep praying in the name of Jesus to our Lord God Jehovah by the power of the Holy Spirit within us all. Verse 23, let us always pray in the name of Jesus, for Jesus is faithful who has promised us. And let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works. That means to repent from our old works and do the works of Jesus. What Jesus tells us to do, we will do. 25. Not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together, as the manner of some is, but exhorting one another, and so much the more as ye see the day of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth approaching. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.